But the translation of this, I wanted to give you the translation of at least the first verse of this chorale. It kind of reminds me, and I may be reading too much into this, but it reminds me a little bit of the poetry of Edwin Arlington Robinson, where it's just kind of going along, all of a sudden it just wham, hits you at the very end. So here it is. There is a reaper. He's called Death. He has power from Almighty God. Today he sharpens his sickle. It cuts much better. Soon he will begin to reap. Ours is to suffer. Take care, little flower. Now, I may be reading a little bit too much into the very end of that, but I think it's kind of funny. It's like, it's very, very dark, and I'm like, okay, take care, watch out, little flower, anyway. So, anyway, this particular piece has six sections. It has an introduction, a passacaglia, a chorale, and then three variations. Very, very happy to have Bob Bidewell performing with me tonight. I'm glad that he agreed to come and perform with me. Bob is a two-time alumnus of this institution, and a very great supporter of our department and of arts in general. He was an instrumental music educator here in Northeast Arkansas, and has been in Central Arkansas since 99, I believe it was, as a church musician and also very active in community theater and plays in the Little Rock Winds on bass clarinet. So thank you, Bob, for performing with me tonight. We hope you enjoy the Choralfantasie by Koetsier.
Thank you. program is Blowout by, oh my goodness, I'm blanking on his name, Tim, anybody on the program? Hagen? Yes, okay, great. Thank you so much. The last piece on the program was so cool, and I'm like, wow, I'm so reeling from it. So yeah, Tim Hagen wrote this piece in about 72 hours. It was an idea that he had for a long time, but then decided, okay, this is the moment, I'm gonna write it. So he wrote it, and then he performed it. So basically, he composed the piece and practiced it, and then performed it within 72 hours. So that's partly why it's called Blowout. You'll hear a lot of really cool extended techniques for flute. It kind of runs the gamut. We've got singing and playing, shakuhachi kind of flute sound. It's got a hollow sound. I'm gonna be playing a little bit of percussion on my flute with some percussive air sounds, and you'll hear all kinds of good stuff. So I hope you guys enjoy Blowout.